so nicely appointed inside it. This is, could always be a sort of a Le Mans-type racing car. What sort of price would you have to pay for one of these?
Basically, they do a basic deck car now, which is the racing light, which is about £10,000. And then they go up to the full prep spec, which is about £15,000.
You obviously get a lot of fun out of it. Are they expensive to insure? You're a young man. Are they expensive for a youngster to insure? Because they certainly seem to be a great fun car for young people.
They are, yeah, but they are in group without insurance. So obviously, me being at 22, paying quite a lot of money for it.
Yeah.
But you certainly got a big smile on your face. Though. I think, honestly, Jason, it's the first time I've ever seen one, so thank you for that.
No problem.
Okay.
Turbo, was that a turbo? Supercharger.
Somewhere,
but
he turned up in his own.
Do they? Doesn't really work.
Steve's about.
Oh, no.
Oh, Steve.
Good morning.